Hello. Today we're going to make two letters of Russian alphabet, letter B and the heart sign, твердый знак. Inflate a balloon leaving about 4-inch flat tail. Recently I kept myself quite busy helping translate previously published instruction from English to Russian. Russian is my native language. And here we are making letters of Russian ABCs. Twist the first soft about 1-inch bubble, lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. First I want to make a sculpture of Russian letter B, and then we will use the same sculpture to make heart sign. Twist the second about 4-inch bubble, twist the third soft about 1-inch bubble, lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. In this example I work from the top of the letter, twist the fourth about 3-4-inch bubble, twist the fifth soft about 1-inch bubble, lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Alright, now let's twist the sixth about 4-inch bubble. Now we twist the seventh soft about 1-inch bubble, lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. Now we have to measure the size of the next, 8th bubble. Shape the rest of the balloon to make a semicircle. Grab the balloon next to the 5th bubble. It is the point where we twist the 8th bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 3 bubbles in one lock twist. We can bend the 8th bubble to give it slightly square shape. And look. We have made the letter B. Alright, let's cut off the rest of the balloon, tie off the end or hide it between bubbles. Now let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations again, we have made Russian letter B. We can attach letters to each other to make words using seventh read. I prefer to use a seventh read of the same colors as the background color. It makes the seventh read invisible for human eye. In this example I have a dark, almost black background, and so I choose a black seventh read. So here we loop the seventh read between the bubbles of the sculpture to suspend the letter in the air. So again, in this fashion we can attach letters to make words. One has to come really close to the sculpture to see how we attach letters to each other. We can use the letter B to make a heart sign, твердый знак. In this example I use a blue balloon to make another letter B. This time I turn the top part of the letter B in opposite direction to make a heart sign, твердый знак. Congratulations again! We have made the Russian letter B and the heart sign. We work both letters in exactly the same way. Have fun and happy twisting!